Hi, I'm Lumsy, and welcome to my YouTube channel. I also stream on Twitch under Lumsy1984. If you like my content, please give me a follow if you would like to. I'm also on YouTube under Lumsy1984 Live. Again, if you like my content, don't forget to subscribe and like the video. Also, I am uploading episodes of Kit Harington, A Sims Life every Tuesday at 9 a.m. UK time, and that's exclusively to YouTube. If you would like to see the episodes so far, that is the link to view the Kit Harington, A Sims Life playlist. Also, I'm doing a joint YouTube and Twitch Sims file called One Man and His Fox. That streams on Wednesdays at 7 p.m. UK time, both on Twitch and on YouTube. If you would like to see the episodes so far, that is the link to the One Man and His Fox playlist. Also, on Sundays, I co-host and co-stream with my IRL friend Chloe OEOE Chaos. We stream games such as Fortnite and Mario Kart, amongst others, and I start at 5 p.m. UK time on a Sunday over on my Twitch channel. That's a little bit about me. So, without further ado, let's move on to today's YouTube content.
Is Yuma gone? I think Yuma's gone. Okay, let's get to see what Liberty League can do. You can go shower in the rain. Oh, there you go ahead. Oh, she's come back. Has she left? Unless she come back again. Okay, she's come back to sleep over here now. So we get going now. Thanks for hanging out with me. See you later. Okay, so Kate's now sleeping over there. Okay, so Kate can now clean up. She wants to listen to some hip hop music, so let us do that. Wonder if I went past hip hop. There's hip hop. Volunteer with family? She's still going around naked. Okay, do a cow poke dance then. Dance. And show off some moves. Invite him over. Volunteer with family and get some sleep. Okay, use a toilet. Take a steamy shower. And then go do some volunteering then, if that's what you want to do. Volunteer at nursing home. just want to invite a sim over. Well, surely the only sim that she can invite over really is Yuma. I said blue. Don't go out naked! Okay. Don't matter. I'm sure they appreciate it at the nursing home. If you weren't there naked, come back naked. I'm sure the nursing home appreciated that. Hip-hop obviously makes her want to be naked. I don't think Yuma's going to want to come round at about 2 a.m. in the morning, but she's going to try. She's certainly going to try. Whimsical, complete 100 whims across all sims. Yuma is sleeping. Well, that was obvious. And so should you. Carol's calling. Hey Kate, so well, he's asked me out on a date, shall I say yes? Good fit. It's pink day. And there's only one person we can invite for a pink, if she's available. Nancy Landgrab. Flea markets in town, click on any of the dynamic signs around town to find out more. I'm in the mood for some retail therapy. Want to come haggle your heart out at the flea market? No, we want to prank Nancy Landgrab. She's created a copy of the medium painting. This object has been added to Kate's inventory. Kate's started building fledging entrepreneur skills through hustling to build this game. Skill, fame, but mostly fortune awaits. Is he going to come? Nancy would rather not come. that case then. If Nancy won't come, actually, no, let's actually visit Nancy Langrab ourselves. If she won't come, let's go to her. Okay, Nancy doesn't want to come, so we'll go to Nancy. It's just a matter of finding her. You see her as she spins? Yes. Let's travel. Eavesdrop. Start peeking. Katrina Tackett's wondering if I want to go over to her house and hang out. No. Let's knock on the door. Come on in. There we go. Where is Nancy? There's Malcolm. There's Nancy Landcrab. Let's fight her. Let's shove her. Punks. Scare. Took the hand buzzer. Okay. It is off right now. Shove. Still money. Todd hostage for money.
Charcoal.
talking about dirty Spanish. Ask what Nancy's problem is. Punch in the gut. Have we got a cop? You're feeling flirty? Okay. Okay, the cop's not really doing a lot. Cop's just not bothered at all. Offender. Claire's doing some offending acts in front of other Sims. Sims who witness Kate's offending acts may curse at her or punch her when they see her. The petition put 20 out of 140. Why don't you just leave me alone? I'm furious enough with you already. End of conversation. I saw a flat one. Think about Punk Day. She gone. She's feeling powerful, that felt great, and they totally deserved it. Trust rebuilt, good vibes. Beat it up, new enemy, still furious, caught stealing, and hungry. Is that kid being shopper? Okay, where's she going? Chat forbidden words at Nancy. Scare. Shove. Let's try to leave an apology after that. Some fish and chips. Well, there we go again. Play like a champion and then prank the toilet. Kate hates Nancy. Kate's going to have some food now. Potentially. Is it inappropriate? Please stop. She's still going for it though. Kate does not give any F's. Okay, so Z turn.